This is a true, true story. Many years ago, the ladies from City Hall and I, every day after lunch, we would run out on the pier, and Mr. George had a bait show, and he had little Joey the Pelican and made him a little house with his name on it and fed him every day. We became friends of Mr. George and Joey the Pelican, and I would like to dedicate this song to my CNA, Martha, who was my CNA. Her and her husband, Dan, took me out on the pier, and I saw that Joey the Pelican was gone. It inspired me to write this song. And I thank this wonderful guitarist here.
Ruffy swap one.
Joey the Pelican lives on the Oceanside Pier. He has many friends. They all love him so dear. Joey the Pelican, we love you. Joey the Pelican, with eyes so blue, with feathers, Joey the Pelican.